Welcome. Today we're going to learn how to clear up the no paper error on your Brother MFCL2739DW. This video will cover multiple models. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. The no paper error is usually caused by missing or incorrectly loaded paper in the paper tray of your Brother machine, or incorrect settings in the printer driver or printing application. This video will walk you through correcting each of those issues and clearing the error. We will begin by powering down your Brother machine. Now pull the paper tray completely out of the machine. Remove the paper from the paper tray and verify that the tray guides are set to the correct paper size. Check the paper for damage or irregularities that could prevent it from feeding properly. Also verify the weight and thickness of the paper. Follow the link on the screen for more information on paper specifications. Locate the white gears on the left side of the tray and rotate them, checking for gear damage and verifying that the metal plate raises and lowers as the gears are turned. If the gears are missing or damaged, the tray will need to be replaced. Otherwise, turn to the separator pad on the front of the paper tray. Take a lint-free cloth and soak it in warm water, being careful to tightly wring out any excess water. Now clean any dust from the separator pad. Next, clean the pickup rollers on the underside of the machine and power the machine back on. Reload the paper into the paper tray. Ensure the tray guides are not pushed too tightly against the paper, which can cause jamming. Also verify that the paper is not loaded above the maximum fill line. Now replace the paper tray inside the machine. Press the down arrow on the control panel repeatedly until the general setup option is displayed. Then press OK. Arrow down again until tray settings appears on the LCD window. Then press OK. Arrow down until paper type appears. Then press OK. From the listed options, select the thickness settings that best matches the paper in the paper tray. And press OK. Arrow down until paper size appears. And press OK. Verify that the selected paper size matches the paper in the paper tray. And press OK. Now you'll need to verify your computer settings. For Mac users, open your printing application. Click on File, and then select the Print option. When the print window opens, verify the Brother printer driver is selected from the printer list. From the application dropdown, select Print Settings and verify that the paper source is set correctly. For Windows users, open the Printers folder. Right-click on the icon for your Brother machine, and then left-click on Printer Properties, and click on the Device Settings tab. Now click on Auto Detect, and then click OK. Right-click again on the printer icon, and then left-click on Printing Preferences. Verify that the paper source is set correctly for both the First Page and Other Pages dropdowns, and then click OK. Print a test page from your application. If the document prints, the issue is resolved. If not, return to the paper tray and double-check that there are no missing or broken gears, and that the paper you are using meets machine specifications. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.